Hi everyone, it's Shopee bringing you 7 July 2021 update. So, for this season, the season reward will be 10 Gabardia necklace. Then they also changed the seasonal enhancement material to be 0.1 LT per 1000 item, so it's basically weightless. And then new hunting monster, bear, hyena, and llama. And then you can get 3 titles from hunting each of these monster. And then they changed the simplified main quest, so you no longer need to use the Puga memorandum. Now you just need to talk to Black Spirit to complete the simplified main quest. And by doing the simplified main quest, you also have more beginner Black Stone as a reward. Now you properly see the crossroad between main questline and also simplified quest. And then now Alpha Rule in seasonal server have chance to drop the Frozen Tides Blackstone, which is again the tattoo paint enhancement of your Tuba Light gear. So here's a list Alpha Rule might spawn. And then now, Black will spawn in Balanos Forest. And then because last week he didn't have any chance to spawn, so for now until 14th of July, so 1 week after you kill the Black, it will spawn one more time. Then for main quest Odalita, you just have to kill 1 Turo instead of 50. Now you can also turn off the enhancement message in your checkbox. Okay, that's it. Event Scully Wack Linear misses his captain, starting now until 21st of July. So killing monster, we have a chance to spawn the Linear, interact with it. You get 300% EXP. If you are Corsair, you get extra 100% combat EXP. You last for 3 hours, and then the Lanyon will disappear after 30 minutes. And then I interact with him again, it will refresh your buff back to 3 hours. Share Corsair on social media. So starting now until 21st of July, share the GM Corsair post on the social media. You just need to click either one of these buttons and then put three tags. So share on Instagram by capture or save the image as GM post and share it, but still remember to use the hashtag. And then you have to put the URL link on the GM Cosplay post. And then Fire Avenger will get all this. All Avenger who participate can get all these three items too. For Photoshop, we'll go through them again. Okay, for this week, we have Striker on the Jaguar and Dark Knight Cinderella on discount. New class pack. Godsend edition. So Godsend my Takan classic set. And then Thunderwear. Permanent Cecilia Horn. Two soy pack. One. Yeah, two soy pack. And one section mat, 16 Emmanuel expansion, equipment tailoring coupon, 30 days value pack, and one Corsair edition bonus box with all the discount coupon and stuff. 1434 per. Or purchase the family. This all looks the same like last week actually. Some new beginning. One celestial horse on permanent. Immediate expansion. One storage mate, one transition mate. One mermaid frozen view box. And then two extra skill EXP show. Two extra live EXP show. 1001 per. One purchase per family. Some more buff pack, 7 days for value pack, for share blessing and all moon blessing, and 5 item collection so 249 per, 1 purchase per family. Faction level me, so you can choose 35 few stack, 2 of them, or 1 50 few stack. Or 60 or 200 console, and then come with premium outfit box, and then classic outfit box, and succession and classic box, and one mermaid frozen view box. I item collection visual at 120% discount coupon, 1512 per 1 purchase to family with every Monday. Mermaid blessing is receivable. 15 days receivable all moon. 15 days blessing of Kamasuya. 10 item collection in crystal and 2 mermaid frozen view. 5 for the offer. 1 purchase maybe is every Monday. Memory of summer 1. 24 artisan memory, 300 console. 25 view set, 2 of them, 35 view set 1, and 5 outcry, 713 per, 5 purchase per family, with every Monday. My summer 2, 12 artisan memory, and 1 item collection in visual, hearsay one, but hearsay two. Like there is two. One purchase per family, 100 and 02 per. But this is just 30 minutes. No, 30 minutes cool down. So I'll pick and choose two pack. So, two tier 3 premium pack for the price of 700 per, 3 purchase per family with every Monday. Some mate 2 plus 1, so the 3% off for 3 mate, 3 purchase per family, 640 per. Some Elon tier 7 plus 7, 14 Elon tiers for 65 per, 1 purchase per family, we say every Monday. New Shy costume by Coco Summer Box. And then all the classes will get our own support pack. You can choose different underwear. And you also get 10 chill coconut cocktail. 544 per for all of them. Yep, basically that's it. So for this week, level up your season character to 59, keep on going. 61 also, and then share your Corsair on social media. Create your Corsair character if you haven't. Still the same, level your Corsair until level 60 and level 61. Speak to Patrick Gore as Corsair. Black Spirit Avenger Trios. They log in 6 hours for the Dream OAC chance. Daily OAC quest from the Black Spirit for the Summoning Scroll. Daily quest for the Burning Moonlight Blackstone Powder for the pen accessory. And then defeat monster gathering and fishing, still can obtain chromatic key, 250% combat and 50% CHP as season server. Lernia will appear randomly in monster turn, interact for 300% skill EXP. That's it for me this week. See you guys next week.